Today at the Chinook Ranch, the pups have a special visitor. This is their dad, Tom. He lives across the country, so they're meeting him for the first time. Chinook can't hide his excitement. At last, there's another guy around to even out the numbers. Dad's here for a reason. Today is a rite of passage for the Chinook pups. At 9 weeks, these sled dogs are ready to pull their first sled. Well, they've got to start somewhere. Fearless Kaya is naturally the first up. Getting pups used to the feel of a harness is a big part of training a sled dog. Kaya's running mate is her only brother, Chinook, who usually likes traveling solo. Today, this mismatched brother and sister must try to work as a team. Kaya and Chinook get their assignment: deliver lunch. But it seems the pups can't agree on the best delivery route. Which is bad news for Mom and Dad's meal. But after a few tries, the siblings finally pull together as a pack and deliver their first meal. Whatever's left of it. And these working pups have also earned lunch for themselves.